just arrived, spoken to the customer, explained he's reported a full loss of facilities, so we will now investigate.
So the first thing we will be doing is just lifting the cover, having a quick look under there, have a feel around with the rod and just see if there's something I can rod and move. That is thick, very thick.
So that just wants flushing through, looking at it.
Yeah, there's things in here what shouldn't be, unfortunately, non-flushables.
Sanitary wear.
What happened was, over a period of time, the water has been draining away and left all the solids behind. The solids have dried out, which has made it so thick and heavy, so it needs a lot of water to flush it.
So if the customer hadn't noticed these problems, or we hadn't attended today, if we'd had a deluge of rain, it could have flooded him out severely. But after flushing through, everything's back to normal. I've made my customers all happy today. This is what it's all about, happy flushing. My advice would be to keep the sewers flowing properly, just use the three P's, pee, poo and paper.